Hey, what's going on, guys? It's the Yankee Fan, and what I'm coming to you guys with today is episode number 11 of my NBA 2K14 My Career Series. Here's the shooting guard for the Philadelphia 76ers. Now, in this game, we actually had a cutscene before the game when Evan Turner came up to us asking us to pass the ball to him as much as possible in this game so we can get as many points as possible just to be a team player, because I guess we need to get some more team chemistry or something like that going on. So I guess we need to start passing it to him a little more in this game. So right here, we're going to pass it off to him, and he's going to go for a layup. That's going to be our first assist of the game so far, so a pretty good way to start off this game right now. But I'm kind of disappointed, though. In real life, the Philadelphia 76ers actually traded Evan Turner to the Pacers, and I was kind of surprised about that. And I don't really follow basketball that much, but I do believe they picked up Ed, I don't know what his first name is, but I know that I think it's like Ranger or something like that. So I think from what I'm hearing, he's a pretty good player. So I guess it's a pretty good pickup. But I still wish that Evan Turner were still in the 76ers. So anyway, you see right here, there's going to be our first points of the game as a nice little slam dunk on a fast break. So a pretty good way to start this game off, but once again, we still need to keep passing it to Evan Turner as we're trying to get him as many points as possible because we need to get our team chemistry up. So right now, we're going to pass it to him once again. He pump fakes and he goes up and he's going to put up a little floater, and that is going to be good right there. Three assists now on the game so far for John Nelson, and we're into the second quarter right now. Evan Turner has the ball again, but it looks like we're going to go for a three-pointer, and we're going to make that. That was a pretty deep three-pointer, but Evan Turner was covered, so that's why I ended up taking the shot right there. So we're now with about a little less than a minute left to go here until halftime right now. We're going to try and get the ball to Evan Turner once again. He's covered pretty well right now. That was a pretty bad pass. Passing it to him right there. It's going to be intercepted right there, and they're going to go for a nice little rebound. Nelson's going on defense, and he's going to block that layup right before it goes in. So a pretty good defense right there from Nelson. So he made a pretty bad pass, and then he ended up making up for it. But we pass it to Evan Turner. He goes up for the shot, and he's going to make that. I thought he was going to be able to make the three-pointer, but he ended up taking a step in instead of going for the three-pointer. So we do have a 44-43 lead. We're into the third quarter now. Four assists on the game so far for Nelson. Only 5 points for us so far, but we are trying to get Evan Turner as many points as possible. So we have the ball once again. We're going to try and get the ball to Evan Turner again. We're going to pass it to him, but really, he's just covered right now. There's nothing where he can really do with the ball. So he's going to pass it to us again, so I'm just going to go and end up taking that shot. Another three-pointer from Nelson, so 8 points now on the game. 47-43 is the score, and we're now in the middle of the third quarter right now, and we're going to go up to Evan Turner once again. He goes up for a nice layup once again, so now I believe that is going to be 5 assists on the game for Nelson. So he's looking pretty good so far. We have the lead right now into the third quarter, late in the third quarter now. Let's see if we can get something going. Once again, another pass. That's probably our best pass to him in the game right now. He broke, and it was pretty much perfect timing as we as soon as he broke down to the basket, we ended up passing it to him. So 6 assists now on the game, and another steal right now for the 76ers, and we're gonna go for a slam dunk right there, and we're gonna have a 9-point lead in this game right now. So we're looking pretty good right now, and I believe that is now 10 points on the game for Nelson, and let's see if we can continue. So another rebound for Nelson. That's our third rebound of the game so far. Another pass over to Evan Turner, and it looks like we're gonna get another assist. Let's see if he can get it. He's gonna go for the shot, and that's gonna be good. We get the goal right there for getting Evan Turner the ball, but unfortunately they did not give us an assist for that. That was kind of weird. I didn't understand why, so we still are stuck right now at 6 assists, but at least we don't have to pass it to Evan Turner anymore. So now we can hold the ball once again, but we do end up passing it to Nerlens Noel. So that's now our 7th assist on the game. So we're getting close to a double-double right now. Can we get a double-double in this game? Another pass to Nerlens Noel, and that is good right there. So now it's 8 assists on the game. We only need 2 assists, and we have 4 minutes and 22 seconds left in this game. I think that's possible. Let's see what we can do right now. Let's see. We have the ball. Should we pass it or should we shoot it? We're going to pass it to Nerlens Noel once again, and that's a shot. So now we're only 1 assist away from a double-double on this game. Let's see, we're on to defense now. Let's see what we can do. Maybe we can get the ball back and try and pass it off to even Evan Turner or Nerlens Noel. Well, I think this is going to be our first game of a double-double. We're going to steal that ball right there. We tipped it. That's going to be a steal, and Evan Turner's going to get the ball, and let's see, he's going to pass it off to Nerlens Noel. He has the ball now. Can he pass it to Nelson? He's going to get the ball. We're only 1 assist away from a double-double now. He's going to pass it to Nerlens Noel. He's going to go for a slam dunk, and that is the assist right there. So there is the double-double for John Nelson, his first one of his career. We get the 20 VC right there. So now we have 10 points, 10 assists, and 4 rebounds on the game. We have a little bit of time left in the game, but we do have a pretty decent lead right now, and we're going to get the rebound. Evan Turner gets the ball. We're going to get the ball once again. We're going to go for a layup, and we're going to get fouled right there. So we're going to go to the line right now with a chance to make this at least a pretty good lead right now. I mean, we're winning 79-72 right now. Now it's 80-72. We're going to go for the second shot, and that's going to be good. So we made both free throws on that right there. So we have a pretty decent lead right now. 51 seconds left in the game. They're going to inbound it to Nelson now. We're going to try and get down the court right now. We have to try and end this game right now. We have 14 points. Another shot from Nelson. That is good right there. 83-77 is going to be the score, and it looks like that's going to be the ball game for us, as that's going to be it right there. They're going to go for a last second shot, but they're not going to make it right there. We're going to win this game by a final score of 85-77, so a pretty decent game. My first double-double on the game, and we have a couple cutscenes coming up right now. As you saw, we ended up passing it to Evan Turner a couple times in this game. We got that goal, so, I mean, it should be some pretty good cutscenes right now. It looks like we'll see what happens. So, first double-double of my career, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy, and let's get to the cutscenes.
Thanks, bro. Nice, yeah, I was definitely just trying to make plays out there, you know? Word.
You were really showcasing your passing skills out there tonight, getting double-digit assists for the first time in your career. What was your game plan going in that led to your setting up your teammates so well?
Our offense had really good rhythm going tonight. When guys got open, I worked hard to get the ball into their hands. We've been spending a lot of time on off-ball movement and setting good screens. It's a great feeling to see it pay off.